the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. We bear our banners aloft, boots like drums, our cadence quick, our countenance dire. For who in this dark, dream-haunted land dares resist the righteous flame of wrath and doom themselves to despair and death?
The Nazgul are relentless in their pursuit.
If they better understood their quarry, it would give them pause. Idle hands become mischievous hands in Mordor.
Which is why I'm glad to see them all so busy.
Thank you.
Hammerhand. Of all the Nazgul, his fall was most tragic. His rage knows no bounds.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. Ranger of Gondor. That fortress is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you.
Attack the beasties, lads! The boss has the shrieker!
You hold this fort for the Bright Lord! You will not falter!
Oh! Yours.
This Nazgul is injured. We have the advantage.
Hammerhand was known for his strength in life. If anything, he has grown more powerful in death.
I'm making a habit of saving you.
I think I prefer the version where you don't impale me.
Where is the Nazgul?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
Do my best. It was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Then why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
From now, the battle must be won.
all Helm's servants, the drakes are most dangerous.
If we could dominate one, we could turn the weapon of the enemy against him.
Like a ring of power. You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
An elf assassin? Does she help with that?
To the Nazgul when they are defeated.
Their spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
Slow. have given me your daughter's hand when I asked.
For your daughter's safe return.
Please, don't fight him.
If you kill me, you'll start a war.
War has come!
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
He crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.